No doubt. Sasaki has already scouted this move from Keno's past matches.
Onto the ramp now.
This is where things get even more dangerous. One of the hardest places there is.
Pulling from behind.
Some interference there.
And the candlestick out.
MJ Paul.
Against Tadasuke.
And there we go.
Kongo. Everyone.
Kongo kicking off. Hajime Ohara up on the ramp there now. Keno, the only one in the ring at the moment. Manabu Soya stomping down onto Sasaki. It's like he's trying to tear his nose off. If there's one man you don't want to mess with other than Keno, it's Manabu Soya, the enforcer. He'll take none of your nonsense.
We got a bicycle.
Here we go. Masakatsu Funaki on the bicycle. The moment, Jenny. Oh, Sasaki gets it away. He goes riding into Manabu Soya. Reminiscent of last year's Cyberfight Festival, where Keno rode the bike down the ramp. Today, I can't believe it. Funaki
just came to. I would have not imagined that. Who
stomping
would have?
Stomping on the Mamachari there.
Nobody would have imagined.